My heart goes out to people who have lost loved ones and also to people that are losing their jobs. I just wanted to check in to make sure that you're finding the time to be kind to yourself and doing whatever you can to maintain your mental health.